at this very crucial time in her career and for Utah. On the bars, they really need her to come through.
Starts the routine right off with a Pike Jaeger. Great height there. She's above the bar. As well as a Ginger. Beautiful form right to a shootover. She finishes the routine with a double layout. Winds up for power. Wow. She couldn't have done her last bar routine any better than that.
Yeah, that says it all, a 9.9.